We're going to try this again. X says he didn't leave. Said for him that I left. He wants to drive. Good to me. Lobby. I'm going to do a high level buyer. I'm going to be really cool with this guy. Just do 50-50. I found that when you do that with people, they want to stick around and help a lot more. Funny how that works. So, let's see how. As soon as he says he's ready, kick it off. He wants to do the green, I'll do the blue. Sounds good to me. He's Army, I'm Navy. We got a camera glitch. See that? See how he's not walking with me? I really hope I'm wrong. This looks like a camera glitch. See how far back he is? Every time it does this,
I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving
he's
seat.
Like stuck inside the arcade.
Contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh, yeah. I've missed this.
Yep, he's glitched. Camera glitch.
Here we go. I'd been hoping you'd go for the dramatic option, and you didn't disappoint. Tunneling right under the vault without triggering their seismometers wasn't easy or cheap, but neither are we. Are we, huh? Okay, now you're one well-placed explosive away from walking right into their inner sanctum and right back out again.
See if this will fix the camera glitch or not. Dying right at the beginning and